I have always maintained that I am ready even to go to jail for the truth to come out. I maintain that I am innocent. I have done nothing wrong. I cannot be an accused in this case. My role was that of a whistleblower. And I'm sure that the truth will come out. And if my going to jail helps in the truth coming out, I'll be very, very happy.
But Mr. Kulkarni, the court very clearly stated that you did not play the role of a whistleblower.
I mean, I maintain that I have played the role of a whistleblower.
What Mr. Kulkarni
and
will be on...
And the truth about this cash for vote scandal came out only because we played the role of the whistleblower.
Mr. Kulkarni, why is it that only you of the other whistleblowers is being targeted?
Beg your pardon?
Why is it that only you of the other whistleblowers is being targeted?
No, I don't want to comment on that. I'm sure that I have full faith in the independence and fairness and integrity of the Indian judiciary.
But Mr. Kulkarni, would you say that you were alone in planning this operation? Is that what you're saying?
Beg your pardon?
Are you saying that you were alone in planning this operation?
No. I'm not saying. You know, in fact, we have always maintained that the top leadership of the BJP was fully in the know. And as you know, just 15, 20 days back, respected Advaniji stated in Parliament that if the two MPs who have been arrested are guilty, he too is guilty. So I'm sure that the truth will come out.
Mr. Kulkarni, okay. Who else was involved besides the BJP?
No, I'm not making any comments at this stage. Thank you very much.